Hey everyone, it's Matt here. I've been doing a playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate lately, and I've been using a materia that I did not know about that was extremely powerful called Synergy Materia. I wanted to do the video today telling you guys about the mechanics and how Synergy works, because this playthrough of Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate has been absolutely amazing after discovering this mechanic, and it's been especially helpful in hard mode because you can't recover MP using items. Now you may be asking yourself, how does Synergy Materia work? Well, when you're upgrading your weapons in the main menu, you come across various cores and you can unlock pairings for your materia in the equip screen. With Synergy being a support materia, it has to be paired with another magic materia in order for it to work. The materia it can be paired together with are fire, ice, lightning, wind, and poison. It only consists of these materia because it needs to be an offensive magic spell for it to actually work. It doesn't work with any other materia besides those five. When looking at the mechanics or the rules of Synergy, we can consult the Final Fantasy Wiki for the facts. In Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate, Synergy Materia allows non-active characters to cast elemental spells for free when the current leader uses an offensive ability or spell, no ATB or MP consumed. This completely changes the value of Synergy Materia in Integrate, making it extremely beneficial to equip at almost all times when there's more than one character in the battle party. So any time you use an offensive attack or spell in battle with the party leader, the character you control, the character that has Synergy Materia equipped and paired will follow up that offensive attack or spell with the one that you paired it with. This takes no ATB, no MP, and is extremely helpful in hard mode because you cannot recover your MP with a bench or items because you cannot use items in hard mode. As for the second part of the FF Wiki, in this version, pairing Synergy with a magic materia while another copy of that magic materia is paired to MP absorption materia and or HP absorption materia can restore that character's HP and or MP at no cost every time it is used and can refill these quickly. So you could have lightning materia paired with Synergy so that that character follows up the leader's attack command, but you can also use another lightning materia in a different slot of pairing with HP absorption to recover HP every time the synergized spell is used, and you can have a third spell equipped and paired with MP absorption so that it absorbs MP every time that you use it. Now granted, there's a downfall to this strat because that would take up 6 materia slots and leave very little room for support materia to increase your character's stats or even their magic stat, which would be greatly beneficial to the Synergy spell. Personally, in my current playthrough of Remake, I have been using Synergy with the character that has the highest magic stat in any chapter. This is, hands down, Aerith, because Aerith has basically no physical attack and is primarily a magic user. If it's not Aerith, Cloud is the second using the Mithril Saber. Because Aerith has such a high magic stat in Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate, she is the prime candidate for Synergy Materia. A level 1 spell from Aerith with 2 magic up materias equipped is equivalent to do as much damage, if not more, than a level 3 from Barret or Tifa. Another very cool strategy to Synergy Materia is when enemies have high physical defense. When you have Aerith in the battle, you can use special abilities like Disorder and Focus Strike from Tifa and Cloud in order to use Synergy in quick succession. The reason these moves are so helpful is because when you use something like Focus Strike, normally it's a low damage move that increases the stagger and the pressure of the enemies. But when you use it with Tifa, after it connects, the ATB is slightly replenished, making it easy to farm ATB and use the synergized attacks in quick succession, the same way with Disorder and Cloud. He hits the enemy very quick, it does a very small amount of damage, but does replenish his ATB, and therefore you can use it to maximize the effects of Synergy. The last strategy I want to talk about when it comes to Synergy is that it works with Aerith's ability Arcane Ward and allows the character to actually synergize attack twice instead of once. Aerith's ability Arcane Ward lays a circle down on the ground, and any spell cast within this circle attacks twice instead of once. So if you have a synergized character within this circle, the spell will attack twice instead of just once every time the party leader uses an ATB attack. So I hope I was able to show you guys how cool and awesome Synergy Materia is, because the mechanics with it are truly amazing in the way that you can stack it with the same spell multiple times, the fact that you can use it with Arcane Ward, and you can use it alongside abilities like Focus Strike and Disorder. It's just a brilliant materia, and my current playthrough of Remake has just been so exciting and cool. I'm gonna leave you guys with a video of me fighting the Airbuster using the synergy materia on Cloud, and how effective it is and how fast the battle goes. Enjoy.
Oh, that was a little delayed on me. Cloud got wrecked. He's already gonna blow up the bridge. Thing. Oh my god, still going? Wow, that fight was so quick.